August is that time of year when we start getting into the thick of hurricane season. And so far, this one is forecast to be a quieter season than normal. But that's not to say that we couldn't see a powerful hurricane this year. And by powerful, we mean one that has a very low barometric pressure at its core. Barometric pressure is really just the weight of the air pressing down on any given spot. But it's important because it's what drives all of our weather on Earth. Now, it's the difference between the pressure at the center of a system and the surrounding area that determines how strong the winds are. If that pressure difference is very great, like in a hurricane, it can be quite dramatic. If the pressure at the center is greater, we call it a high pressure system, and if it's less, we call it a low pressure system. Now, winds don't blow straight from high pressure to low, though, as one might expect. At the surface, the air mostly circulates in a clockwise direction around the high and counterclockwise around the low. In general, low pressure systems are associated with rainy or stormy weather, while high pressure systems are associated with clearing skies. Now, there's a good way to determine where a high or low pressure system is located with respect to you. If you stand facing the wind, put your left arm out and slightly forward, you'll be pointing pretty much to the center of the high pressure system. If you put your right arm out, move it slightly back, you'll be pointing pretty close to the center of the low pressure system. Now, if that low pressure system happens to be a hurricane, you may want to consider taking cover. And I'm Jerry Stenger with the Climatology Office at the University of Virginia, wishing you some gentle breezes this month.